Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread around the galaxy. I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians. Civilians are expendable. Our people will evacuate first.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
Reassignments will be communicated en route to your destination.
What do we do?
I don't think there's anything we can do. Not if these wins.
Special forces, let them through. Are we really here for one person? Civilians could die here.
We've put our troopers in harm's way as well.
They'll evacuate when ordered to. Their fearlessness in the face of this storm shows true discipline.
But Gleb deserves an early evacuation, does she?
Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader's School here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers.
Like Ida. Like me.
Now she's calling it a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
This is all for the greater good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, Ask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that we are worthy of what it will become.
You sound like my father.
Maybe that's because I listened to the Admiral's vote.
It is about time. I did Versio. The Admiral sent you. I knew I was important, but to risk...
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
Engage!
Blast it! Open fire! Nothing about that felt good. But it was necessary. They would have killed us, though.
Okay, Commander. Come on.
Come on, into the passageway. Slice this. We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
Father, they'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons.
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Nico. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms anymore. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out.
They're coming from your side. Should be here any minute. Set up the barricades.
We've been sentenced to death. We protect ourselves or we die.
Yes, Commander.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Weapons ahead!
Show me threats.
Escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety. This way. We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Slice it.
Escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety. This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my marker. Go.
Lots of troopers up there.
Walkers deploy troopers in this area. Maintain cover. We're gonna steal an AT-AT. Slice that. Droid, go. Scan the area. There's the walker.
The cannons are strong enough to punch through the anti-air turbo missiles.
Exactly. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector.
found the Corvus. Agent Hask will send troopers to capture the raider.
Yes, Commander. I'm with you, no matter what they say. Careful in that storm.
Walker ahead! I see the anti-air cannons.
I'll take them out.
The Admiral is willing to go.
He's following his orders.
His orders aren't good enough.
Neither were ours. We need to get the civilians off Vardos.
Then what?
First, we get out of Imperial space. Then we come up with a plan. Targeting dish. If we destroy it, it will disable every turret in the sector.
Take it down. I'll get us to the Corvus. Did it! Weapons in this sector are disabled.
Get to the Corvus. We are leaving Vardos.
I'm bringing us as close as I can.
Scan the area.
Troopers!
On it!
planning.
Ramp is down. You're clear to board, Commander.
Everyone inside, now!
You heard the Commander! Move! I see a heavy.
Everyone to the Corvus. I'm right behind you.
You too, Commander! Ryder, let's go!
We're out of time. We need to get on.
Admiral Versio.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider.
What is this?
A bad idea.
Now settle a bet. Trip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your life.